If you are someone who has issues with your shoulders while you are doing bench press, I'm going to show you a small technique that will remove all the pain from your shoulders. So while you're doing bench press and you grab the bar, the simple technique is to put your elbows from the inside. So if you put your elbows from the inside, it will remove a lot of pain from your shoulders.